no-no. It's a no-no.
Oh, Alamo Draft House. My name is Jeff Goldblum. I'm an actor and, not many people know, a noted, if I may, business consultant. Yes, that's true. So, when Alamo Draft House asked me to help them do something about people talking and texting during the movies, I said, hey guys, have you heard of a little picture called Jurassic Park? Mr. Steven Spielberg from 93, and they said, yes, we have seen Jurassic Park. And so then I said, let me make some calls. Cut to, let me introduce you to Alamo Draft House's new anti-texting and anti-talking velociraptor. You know, talking and texting during the movie, that's a no-no. Now, maybe you're saying to yourself or to me, hey Jeff, is this safe? Is this practical? Should Alamo Draft House do this just because they can? Here's my answer.